I think the technology has come a long way in the last 10 or 15 years. And so the technology that we use, the hardware, the cameras, are all very sophisticated. I think lately the advances have been in the software and in the analysis of the data that we get, using things like machine learning algorithms to help guide our clinical decisions. I think one of the best advances in this conference is the multidisciplinary approach. There's professionals from all kinds of fields, including doctors, engineers, physical therapists, nurses, that can all come together and improve the way these kids get their rehab. I'm fairly new to Teletón, but from what I can understand, it has a great mission. Regardless of who the children are, making sure that they achieve everything that they can achieve. I think it's a very noble mission.